Yo, stop what you're doing. Share this video with somebody you love. Now, everybody talk about this my year. I'm doing this. I'm chasing that bag. You know, I'm making this happen. But how many of y'all consistent creating habits? How many of y'all wake up in the morning speaking affirmations to yourself? You probably got this video because somebody shared it. My name is Keevy Morris. I'm an influencer of the culture. I love God, my faith is evident. And look, I wake up every morning and say, I can, I will, and I'm able. Now, you've been trying to chase your dreams for a couple months, you've been trying to make plays, right? It ain't been working for you. One, have you created habits? Have you stayed consistent? Have you got accountability from the people around you? Like, ask yourself that. And if that's no, then work on it. But 2020 though, 2020 we all spoke of, like 2019 was like, yo, in 2020 I'ma do this and I'ma do that. But nobody really made it happen, right? At least you ain't made it happen yet. Look, I'm here to encourage you. Like I said, I'm an influencer of the culture and I know you can. Take your time and speak those affirmations of yourself. Take your time and speak life of yourself. Wake up in the morning. I dare you, wake up in the morning tomorrow. I can, just say I can. Look in the mirror while you're doing it. I can, I'm able, and I will. Just say stuff like that. And of course, get in your prayer closet, talk to the Father. But look, as encouragement, I believe in you. This video is just encouragement. And you probably got this because somebody believes in you too and they care about you. So keep this video sharing if you care about. Send it to whoever you care about. I'll talk to y'all soon, man. Be motivated, stay encouraged, stay fly. Keep your head high, never down unless you got to. When you die, you got nothing left. Peace, y'all.